was in no small part due to my newfound fame and fortune that we were able to open Scare Hotel and embark on the charitable work which...
Mother?
Mother! Darling, can't you see I'm recording? What have I told you? Never to interrupt when the door is closed. I'm sorry, Mother. Well, no harm done. I shall... Thomas! My Thomas! You do not know how wonderful it is to hear your voice. I prayed that you received it, hoped that you would come. I know my request must have seemed strange, and I fear it was all for naught, that everything has changed now. I do not have the words or heart to voice it. I'm safe upstairs, but I cannot leave the attic. I've had to lock... my father and uncle, staff. Please, Thomas. Together we can put a...